What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to create and apply a digital signature in your Adobe Acrobat Reader application. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. In your Adobe Acrobat Reader application, make sure that your PDF document is opened up and click on Fill and Sign from this list of options. In case you are unable to find this list, then make sure to expand this menu by clicking on this arrow icon. In case you need to sign the document yourself, then select You. Otherwise, click on Others. The Fill and Sign menu should now be visible on the top here. With the Add Text tool, you can choose a spot where you want to add your signature to. In case you don't have a signature yet, then click on Sign and then Add Signature. On this window, make sure to type your name. You can also select to draw your signature or to upload an image containing your signature. I will simply type an example signature name here. You will also be able to change your signature style in this drop-down menu. After clicking on Apply, you will be able to place and scale your new signature onto the document. Lastly, you will have to make sure to add a valid certificate to ensure the legitimacy of your signature. Under Tools, select Certificates. Your Certificates toolbar will open up, where you will have to select Digitally Sign. Using your mouse, click and drag a box above your signature text. You can then add a new signature by selecting a saved digital ID by clicking on Continue. In case you don't have a digital signature yet, then make sure to create one. This should only take a minute to complete. Make sure to add your digital ID PIN or password to sign your document. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.